I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to set up a passkey in TikTok on your Apple iPhone or iPad. Step 1. Tap Profile on your TikTok home screen. Your TikTok profile screen opens. Step 2. Tap the menu icon at the top of the screen, and then tap Settings and Privacy in this menu. The associated screen is displayed. Step 3. Navigate to the Account section, and then tap Account. Options associated with your TikTok account are displayed. Step 4. Tap Passkey. A screen opens that gives you additional information about passkeys. Step 5. Tap Setup. A window pops up asking if you want to create a passkey on TikTok and giving you options for where you can save your passkey. Step 6. In this example, I'll choose to save this passkey in 1Password and then I'll tap Continue. That window closes and a message is briefly displayed at the top of the screen letting you know that your passkey has been created. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxdalton.how.